Dude, you suck at this game.
Whatever, man. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the new Minecraft series that I promised y'all from the preview. Yes, sir, Bree Bob. I'm out of town right now, and I've decided to bless you folks with some interesting Minecraft modding extravaganzas. It's going to be quite fun. Yes. Once again, just like the last time. What's up, Dryad? Hanging out with my buddy, Drew. His name is Drew, and her name is Sylvia. She's very suicidal. Very suicidal. Then again, I am too. That's why we're best friends. Okay. Not too different from what happened when we started the last mod, which is, you know, we both? I fucking started out in a gosh dang forest again. That's fine. That is just fine. What is this? Is that like a dark pit? No, it's oil. I guess that's good. There's also a redwood forest there. I think we're going to punch a few things. Ooh, an ocelot. Sweet. We're going to start punching wood and start getting gathering. We're going to start once again. We're starting out. Baby butt clean. Baby butt new. Clean as a baby's bottom. Baby bottoms are sometimes not very clean. Oh, you poor pigs. Jesus. That sucks. I'll save you. Don't worry. Your existence. Like, dude, you saved us. What are you pinching us for? You're my food. I will save you from existence. And wipe you from existence by slaying you. You're welcome. You're welcome, guys. Oh, no need to thank me. No need to thank me in the afterlife. Like I said, I messed with a few mods. I don't know a lot. The one I messed with the most was probably the furniture, as I stated before. So this is going to be a bit rough going at first, but the idea is for this to be a learning experience for both you and me. So once we start tinkering around with mods, which, you know, tinkers will be one of them, we're both going to learn together and we'll both get better at it, and it will be awesome. Because there's so many like forbidden magic and stuff like that. It sounds really cool. I'm going to dabble in some magic. And I will start getting it going. Now, these first couple parts are going to be me getting ready to set up base. It's some fir wood. Ugh. It's like furry. As most playthroughs usually start, me punching wood and getting the necessary supplies to survive. After that, we're going to start building a house, and then the fun will begin. So these parts, I'll be doing a lot of jump cutting. They're going to be a bit longer in length for me, but not for you guys, because I'm a wizard. All right, now we're in a little bit of a different biome. There's a horse with something riding on its ass. What's up, that little guy? I mean, that's cool. Horses are nice. So are pink-stained leaves. I'm a sucker for colored trees, so we gotta pick one of these up. I think, as far as a home goes, I kinda wanna find something a little bit more mountainous. So I'm gonna keep looking until I manage to find something. A decent amount of mountainage. Amount of mountainage. It's a good statement. So, I'll see you when I find something! Okay, spontaneous fire. I couldn't find any. Oh, god damn. I couldn't find any mountains, but I did find a cool little forest inlet that I think I'm gonna make my home. Just after the entire forest burned down. Let's go ahead and move down here. It's getting dark. I'm starving to death, so I need to do something about that, which I'm gonna be doing right now. So, how is everyone doing today? I finally get to get back to having normal conversation. It is. Oh. What is today? Today is March the 12th. One of my friend's birthdays. Ashley. Happy birthday, Ashley. If you're watching this, doubt you are. But I mean, hey, if you were, that would be weird. I don't know. Like, you guys, if you are fellow recorders out there, I don't know how you feel about your friends watching here, or if you, like, ever think that your friends would watch it, or I don't know. Maybe I'm just being weird. Probably. I would put my money on probably just being weird, but you never know. I don't think I could ever get used to that. People watching. I don't know. It's weird because you make it for people, right? But when it's somebody you know, you're like, this is weird. Ugh. You feel uncomfortable because you automatically think they're going to judge you or stuff, but here's my house. Wow. This is supposed to hold me for the night, I guess. I also need to cook some food. But we have enough wood, I believe, to get things started. No, I mean, like, okay. If some of my close, I don't mean family members, that's one thing, even though I'm pretty sure none of my family members watch this. If they do, wow. You have nothing else to do than to watch me. That's fine. I mean, that's cool. That's cool, I guess. I don't know how to deal with that. I don't know. I think I could probably deal pretty fine. I just, you know, it's something you don't think about. But, yeah. Anyway, I think we have enough wood to get started on this, so I'm going to go ahead and do that really quick, like, by getting a couple of pickaxes, and we're going to go doing on a digging expedition as well as needing wood, because we need some stone, obviously. We can't be doing this without stone. We have enough wood to cook some food, so let's go ahead and just start digging. Digging for gold. There's gold in them hills, possibly. Who knows? There we go. We already made it to some wood. I didn't think it would take too long, but we're also going to need some coal if we can run into it. It'd be nice. It's always a slow-going process doing this. It's always kind of refreshing, too, because it's clean slate, you know? Whole new world, you get a whole new chance. Your luck could be better, it could be worse. Who knows? We're gonna find out today. That is for sure. Now that we have enough wood stone to do so, let us quickly build us a furnace. By the way, click drag thing is amazing. Whoever thought of that for this mod pack is amazing. I love you for it. Because it makes things so much better. We're going to be sleeping in extremely tight quarters for the time being, as it's dangerous out there to go alone or with anybody, actually, at this point. There are also plenty of other dungeons and stuff, just like I did in the last mod pack of Hexit, but for some reason I haven't had any luck in finding any. I found a couple of underground ones, but I can't for the life of me figure out how to get to them. I don't know if they changed them or got rid of them, but I haven't been able to find any of the surface ones, which I think is a bit odd, but that's maybe I just have been unlucky in where I spawned. That's my guess, anyway. Anyways, guys, hope, because I want to find some of those, at least, but last time I found none. I went to the Nether and found one immediately, but, like, and those are supposed to be a bit rarer, but for some reason in this one I've just had shit luck, but at least in the last one. This mod pack thus far. Anyways, guys, I'd like to thank everybody for watching. I think when we come back, I will have a few more supplies, because I'm not going to let you guys watch me do all that stuff. That would be a little boring, but so far, this is what our house looks like. It is a humble shack on the shore's edge in the middle of a forest inlet. It's very pretty. There's a volcano in the background. It's pretty nice. This probably won't be a permanent residence. I think this is just going to be our camp until we can manage to get enough supplies to make a bigger house. But in the meantime, it's just going to be vanilla Minecraft doings until we can manage to get ourselves situated. So anyways, guys, I'd like to thank everybody for watching, and I will see you later.